his way behind. He was looking to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him on a fiddle playing hot. Well, the devil jumped on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You probably didn't even know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, I'll just make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but just give the devil this deal. I'll bet this fiddle of gold against your soul. So think I'm better than you." Boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, 'cause I'm the best it's ever been."
Johnny rise up, you're gonna play your fiddle part. There's tons of booze in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. But if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
"I'll start this show." When fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow, then he drew the bow across the strings and made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in. It sounded something like this. Johnny said, "You know, you're pretty good, old son, but you just throw that in that chair on top, and I'll show you how this stuff's done."
Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking up dough. Ready to stole by, don't y'all know.
The devil bowed his head because he knew he'd been beat. He went and laid that golden fiddle down on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, you just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you bluegrass picker, I'm the best it's ever been.
Run, 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 boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking up dough. Rain as you don't mind, don't y'all know.